Welcome to the channel Right Lotus Spirituality. I am Mukhi Rudraksha. In this video, we will be talking about nine Mukhi Rudraksha. Nine Mukhi Rudraksha are related to Rahu. Rahu is the infrared. Now, you might be hearing about this terminology that Rahu infrared, and that is because that is how I interpret and I talk. The sunlight is spectrum of infrared to ultraviolet. The infrared is below the red color. It is between the red color and the microwave. So it is lot of heat. Like Mars, Rahu is lot of heat. Rahu can give you power, authority, respect, and it can catapult your career to the top. Rahu can help you to travel abroad or settle down abroad. Rahu can make you successful in politics. In a bureaucrat, going up in a military kind of service, going up in the career. So basically Rahu is all about power and authority. If the Rahu is wrongly placed, then it can create a lot of restlessness and stress in your life because it agitates your body and mind. For example, the Rahu sitting in the Lagna house, obviously it will create a lot of anxiousness, restlessness. Many people, during the Rahu Mahadasha in their chart, the Rahu sitting in the Lagna house, they leave the house and they become ascetic or take the path of sannyas, a ascetic way of life. Rahu in the Bhagya house can be a luck booster. Rahu in the work field can give you a lot of power and authority. Your politician helps you to succeed tremendously. Rahu in the 11th house, 12th house creates opportunity for you to connect to the people who have power and authority and travel abroad or settle down abroad. So Rahu, depending on which house it is sitting, it will give the results. If you're sitting in the house of marriage, it can disrupt the marriage. It can lead to divorce also. Rahu in the 5th house can lead to repeated aversions in the case of females. So one has to carefully understand the position of Rahu in the chart and evaluate and use the power of Rahu judiciously. If you have any issues, if you think that it is because of Rahu, go ahead and wear a nine Mukhi Rudraksha. Avoid wearing Govind, the hazelnut stone, because it can be dangerous. Many people, many astrologers, they say that if Rahu is buried in the chart, they will say you will wear a hazelnut stone. I will say no, definitely not. Because why should you increase or boost the power of planetary energy which is already bad for you? So if you are in confusion, if you are in doubt, do consult us. You can contact 888-4985-444 for an appointment. You can log out your website to buy nine Mukhi Rudraksha. That is www.whitelotusspirituality.com. Thank you very much for watching this video. Namaskar.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.